any altar that is raised against you, not to prosper, not to make it. I release the windows of heaven to remember you, and I break you out of every selfish covenant that you don't know anything about. I break you out of unscriptural prayer that has been prayed at any altar. Every blood covenant that was made on your behalf that you didn't know, and you were a baby, and it's affecting you. I seize you out of it, that you begin to enjoy prosperity. You begin to enjoy health. You will begin to enjoy growth. You begin to enjoy joy and God's favor, even in your life. That before the end of this year, God will visit you with a testimony. Before the end of this year, that God will visit you with a testimony. Somebody is not claiming that. I say, before the end of this year, God will visit you with a testimony. Say, I receive it. Say, I claim it. Say, I believe it. Put your hands together for the Lord. Come on, clap, clap like you've been blessed. Clap like you've been blessed. Hallelujah.